it's been a long process, and I think we found our girl.
I think we have, and I think we're ready to surprise her today.
Yep. So the process of, you know, picking the next Mormon Bachelorette has not been an easy process. We've definitely put a lot of thought into it, and ultimately it came down to prayer and our decision and who we were going to choose. You know, this is something that we do because we love seeing people come together. So we really wanted to be confident in who we chose and that they're ready for this journey. So
what do you say? Should we go and surprise her?
Let's do it.
Okay.
Yeah, I do, 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 do. Oh my word! Oh my gosh! Hi! How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I feel like I'm a new celebrity, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, these are for you, and we're here to let you know that you've been selected as the next Mormon Bachelor.
No, I have not.
You can't! Yeah. Are you serious?
I just have loved the videos. Like, I have loved all the girls. Right? I'll go watch them. I'm like, oh my gosh, she's adorable. I'd love it if it was her. You know, to watch her and stuff. So, honestly, I mean, to be chosen among all those girls is just it's really, really flattering.